this video because you want to do something amazing, save someone's life. Every day, someone in India is diagnosed with some fatal blood disorder. There are over 100 such fatal blood disorders, including blood cancer. For many, a stem cell transplant is their last hope of life. Datri's Vision. A global society in which every patient in need of life-saving blood stem cells is provided with an opportunity to find a genetically matched willing donor.
நான் 2 வருஷத்துக்கு முன்னாடி காலேஜ் படிக்கும்போது blood stem cells வந்து டோனேட் பண்றத பத்தி வந்து சொன்னாங்க. நான் அப்ப வந்து அதுல ரெஜிஸ்டர் பண்ணியிருந்தேன்.
In India, Datri is the largest donor registry with genetic matched donor database of over 60,000. Datri has been intensifying donor drives to increase the probability of finding a match. The process of peripheral blood stem cell donation, or PBSC in short, has been in practice for many years, and thousands of people across the globe have donated and saved many lives. PBSC donation is simple and safe. This video will explain PBSC donation process succinctly. If you have any questions or would like to talk it through with someone, you can always get in touch with our donor support team. We are gathered here today to help you understand the processes behind the full journey of a potential lifesaver. To become a donor are a few simple steps away. First, check your eligibility. You must be aged 18 to 50 years and meet our medical criteria. However, registering at an age nearer to 50 years may not help in a useful donor tenure. Check the front of the application form to make sure you are eligible. If you satisfy the criteria, you start with some simple paperwork like completing an application and consent form. By joining the Datri Blood Stem Cell Donor Registry, you could give them that hope. Once you have joined, you will stay on the registry until you are 60. You could come up as a match at any time. Once you have successfully registered, at any moment from now, you could come up as match for someone with a blood disorder or blood cancer. Verification of match. You will be required to provide a small sample of blood to help us do the genetic typing again as a confirmatory process. About 5 days thereafter, we will call you to confirm the match and proceed to the next step. Master Health Checkup. We will facilitate a master health checkup for you as well as for the recipient's well-being. Prepare to donate. Once a day for 5 consecutive days, you would be required to take Neupogen injections at the designated hospital to stimulate the bone marrow to release blood stem cells into your bloodstream. Some of you may experience mild discomforts like an ache. Don't worry, it's quite normal, and the physician may prescribe a simple paracetamol. You can continue your normal daily routine the same day. PBSC donation, the big day. Now, you are ready to donate. PBSC donation is done through a process called apheresis, which is similar to donating plasma or platelets. A needle will be placed into each of your arms. Blood will be led from a vein in one arm through tubing into a blood cell separator machine. The machine collects only the blood-forming cells and other components such as plasma and red blood cells are returned to your body through the other arm. This is an outpatient process and could take from 3 hours up to 6 hours based on your physique and the equipment. After donation, you will be able to leave the hospital after donating and go back to normal activities the same day in most cases. Side effects.
Pain, there is no extra effort required from you.
And the normal process, as you people know, I have gone through all the injections. And of course, as they mentioned earlier, there were some little side effects. But they are negligible before the result which they're gonna have.
Reaching the cells to the recipient. Datri takes complete responsibility to transport the blood stem cells to the patient in a temperature-controlled box to the patient anywhere in the world. The difference it makes. Healthy stem cells are the critical thing which are missing from the person you are a match for. Your stem cell, when infused into the patient, will kickstart his or her system into action and give him or her a chance to recover and live. You have potentially gifted a life. Isn't that amazing? You are not alone. You are part of a huge community of lifesavers worldwide.